Estelle Harris, the longtime actress known for her instantly recognizable, piercing voice, which she lent to roles including Mrs. Potato Head in the Toy Story franchise and George Costanza's mother, also named Estelle, on NBC's Seinfeld, has died. She was 93. Her agent, Michael Eisenstadt, confirmed her death.